It's not by the Virgin Mary. People are worshiping Mary. We thank God for Mary, but we're not supposed to pray to Mary. We're supposed to pray to God. Mary is worshiping God herself. When you have the statues, when you're worshiping Mary, that statue is not Mary. That's a graven image. God said, thou shalt have no other God before me. Jesus is the King of kings and the Lord of all lords. The devil is the prince of darkness. Jesus is the prince of peace. I'd rather follow the prince of peace and not the prince of darkness. I'd rather follow Jesus Christ and not the Antichrist. Santa Claus ain't got nothing to do with the birth of Jesus Christ. You tell your kids, Santa Claus is coming to town and give you toys. And you're the one buying the toys. By the time January get here, you ain't got no money. And now you give all the credit to Santa. Santa never even showed up. Why? Santa is make-believe. Jesus is a real deal. Ha, hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Jesus is the reason for the season, and not Santa Claus and not Jack Frost. Let me tell you who Santa really is. Santa is really Satan. That's who he really is. You ain't never heard Santa Claus talk about Jesus. It's time to break out of tradition and give our hearts to Jesus. Hallelujah, because he's coming again. This coronavirus is a sign. It talks about it in the book of Jeremiah, chapter number 19, verse number 8. It talks about the plague. Bible prophecy is coming to pass. Honey, I want my heart to be right with God. I can die today. I ain't trying to go no hell. I have enough hell here on earth. There's enough demons to deal with here on earth. People are making pacts with the devil for fame and fortune. But when the contract is up, the devil comes to collect for your soul. It ain't worth going to hell for money. The Bible says in Mark chapter 8, verse 36, Jesus said, what profit is a man if you gain the whole world and let lose his soul? Ain't nothing wrong with having money, but don't put money above God. The Bible said in the book of 1 Timothy, chapter number 6, verse 10, that the love of money is the root of all evil. It didn't say money is evil. It said the love of it. Don't love it. Don't worship it. Thank you. Don't God bless you today. Jesus loves you. Hallelujah. Now I want to love Jesus back. When you love Jesus, you're not racist. When you love Jesus, you love everybody. God hates sin. He hates murder. Love thy neighbor as thyself. Honor your father and mother, for this is right. Don't be cheating on your wife. I'm cheating on your husband. You can't make it to heaven cheating on your husband. You can't make it to heaven cheating on your wife. You can't make it to heaven being a child molester. Like they got child molesters up in the Catholic churches raping little boys. They going to hell. They don't repent. Ain't no child molesters going to heaven. Some of the high priests up in the Catholic church raping little boys. They going to hell too. They don't repent. The pastor going there too. He don't repent. The Bible says the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. Jesus want to give you eternal life. That's why he died on the cross on Calvary and shed his blood for you and me. That's the best gift that you can ever have is the Holy Ghost. Santa Claus cannot give you that gift. Jesus can. Hallelujah. Santa Claus can't love you like Jesus. Jack Frost cannot love you like Jesus. Jesus is the reason for the season and not Santa Claus. You ain't never heard Santa Claus even talking about Jesus. Hallelujah. The best gift that God can ever give us is a gift of joy that drugs cannot give you, that alcohol cannot give you. Every time you get depressed, you drink alcohol. Well, I got a better drink than alcohol for you. That's the living water, which is Jesus Christ. You don't got to kill yourself. You don't got to commit no suicide. Your life is worth living because Jesus loves you. God wants you to love yourself. He doesn't love the sin that we commit, but he loves us. I made a whole lot of mistakes in my life. The devil could have killed me a long time ago. Could have got shot in the club, in the boogie down Bronx. I don't deserve to live. All the mistakes I made in my life. God got me out of jail years ago. I promised God in jail I'd get saved. And he saved my soul and gave me the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. God is concerned about the drug addict. But Santa Claus cannot save you. Santa Claus is Satan. It's pagan. Read the book of Jeremiah, chapter number 10. It's pagan. Isaiah, chapter 40. The Bible talks against Christmas trees. The Bible says it's pagan. Santa Claus can't love you like Jesus. Hallelujah. Jesus is coming again. Jesus is the answer for the world today. He's the answer for America. And the solution for us to repent of our sins. Lord, forgive me for my sins. If I thought evil thoughts, Lord, forgive me. If I lied on somebody, Lord, forgive me. If I cursed on somebody, Lord, forgive me. We got too many folk in church, playing church. The pastor playing church. If the pastor don't repent, the pastor going to hell. God ain't got no playboys up in his church. Having sex with every girl he prayed for. We got too many perverts in the church. Hallelujah. The time for churches to be real for God. The time for pastors to stop playing around in church and be real. Too many hypocrites in the church. Begging for money. We're not supposed to preach for money. God is concerned about the poor. He said, blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are they that mourn, for they shall be comforted. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called the children of God. Repent and be baptized, every one of you, in the name of Jesus Christ, for the remission of sin, and he shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost.